greetings. Nice village.
Aye.
A real pearl of the swamps.
If you say so.
You get by all right?
Aye, winter to winter. Somehow we survive.
Recognize this dagger?
Aye, master. I didn't know you belonged to them.
So you know who sent me. Good. Easier that way.
Forgive me. I didn't know you came from the Ladies of the Wood.
They help you often?
From the time of his cutting, every man is theirs. They be harsh mistresses, but they're fair. Just. Demanding they can be, but then nothing in life comes easy. Who drove off the plaguey heirs? Who gave us seeds to plant? Round the other villages, they be eating the soles of their boots, whereas we get along well enough.
Ever meet the Ladies of the Wood?
Never. They only shows themselves to the chosen. Perchance one day, I too will be summoned.
Hear about an ashen-haired woman meeting the Ladies of the Wood?
I ain't heard nothing about that. Beg your question to the ladies, and they may answer. They knows all that happens in Velen.
They got informers?
The woods listen for them. A lone word at an ill hour can arouse their wrath, but they hear pleas and prayers as well. Once a swineherd lost a sow, sat and cried at the crossroads. The sow ran out of the trees as if chased by a devil, straight to the swineherd.
I'm supposed to help solve your problem. Tell me what it is. Just the essentials.
The war awoke an ancient power. An evil one that feeds on bloodshed. Nightmares haunt our nights and days. Folks sleepwalk from their homes, never to return. Under the tree on the Whispering Hillock they lie. Unburied all. Fathers, sons, daughters, and mothers. Folk are afeard to move them. You must go there. The dark powers must be cast off.
When did all this start?
3 years back. I remember, 'twas a warm day. Went to check the snares for gate. Pulled a hare from me trap. It grew dark all of a sudden, though it was nigh on noontime. Thought it was a storm at first. A squeal pierced the air, near burst me ears. The hair rotted in me hands, and the leaves shriveled and yellowed, though it were yet the start of summer. Times have been ill ever since. Folks' teeth turn black as charcoal. Women folk fight like polecats, bawling and brawling over nothing. The young'uns, born crippled, lame, fear and cursing. Long have we pled for the ladies' help.
Need more details.
You must see for yourself. Me grand's mum whacked me crosswise for straying near the Whispering Hillock. But what happens there now's a wonder. A few times folk from round here gathered to chop down the trees and burn the cursed soil back to use. None returned. The ground neath the weeds is white with human bones.
Ladies of the Wood don't know what this power is.
They know all. Old Thekla claimed they'd be punishing us. Folks stopped respecting them. Some even call them witches. But must not be they, for they sent you.
I'll look around the Whispering Hillock.
You be careful, Master Witcher. Don't ye treat this evil light.
in a trade. Keeps the hunger at bay.
Thank you.
Looks like rain.
Show yourself. I want to talk.
Live concealed. You will not find them.
saw women, children even, lying dead on this hill. Did they want to destroy you?
To nature. To the forest and earth. All death is alike. Every death is evil. I cry. I will. None listen.
Why do you think the kids from the meadow are in danger?
The sisters took them. They shall not return.
Where'd they take them? I can help.
It is done already. It cannot be undone. There are no rules to art ceremony. They shall all die. Let them be saved.
I can't decide just yet.
You must come back. Free me.
like rain. Strange bones. Don't seem human to me. Trust you, don't believe me. I know I have to stop you, destroy your heart. Solved your problem. Just in case, though, avoid the Whispering Hillock for a while.
Cannot be. There's something lurking there.
Not sure what was lurking there, but it lurks no more.
What did you do, Witcher?
Some being had come to possess the tree's heart. I destroyed the heart and its inhabitant.
So it were a ghost. Will it be back?
No. The crones, or the ladies of the wood as you call them, said to remind you about payment. Take it, you know what they want?
Aye, I do. Give me the dagger. Be back soon.
There's payment. Take it to the ladies, will you?
What the hell was that?
'Tis our pact. You're a stranger. You don't know life here. It's honest pay for their protection.
So, all those ears in the woods?
Put it out your mind, master. You soon be leaving and we must tarry on. Our young'uns and their young'uns after them. No gods nor masters watch over Velen. The land is no man's. He who wants to survive must seek his own protectors.
Never seek to cross us again.
We shall forgive you this transgression, for you've done well. Your children are plump as piglets, sweet as caramel.
But now we must talk to our white-haired friend.
I know that mark. This is Anna, the wife of the Baron of Crow's Perch.
She belongs to no man.
A fruit ripened in her womb. A fruit sprouted from seed sown by a man she detested.
We helped her. She agreed to serve. She bears the mark. She is ours. Come. It is another woman who interests you. Speak, white-haired one.
You looked different in the tapestry.
We're all dressed up just for you.
If you only knew how much time we spent in front of the glass.
Do you desire us?
You know why I'm here. You know what I want.
You shall dream of us. and return for what you reject. They always come back.
You used me to tame the Whispering Hillock. A lot of work.
Not free, brave soul.
Did you destroy the evil powers? Have you brought peace to our domain?
Yes.
So fortunate to have found so brave a knight, so evil.
What did you need the children for?
Need? We? They needed us. Our care.
Where are they?
They are far away.
Their troubles are over.
Our deal. I did my part, now you do yours.
A word once given, we never break. The girl. Mousy blonde. That's what they call it.
Thin as a rail. Terrified. Exhausted. She could barely stun the poor thing.
We cared for her as best we could. Like she was our own daughter. Wasted affection. She proved a very naughty girl. Mischievous, stubborn, and selfish.
The young woman I seek never hurt anyone without cause.
You've not seen her long. She's changed for the worse.
Why'd she attack you?
She's no longer the girl you once knew. Wrath consumes her.
Don't believe you. They say you always keep your word. So tell me everything, exactly as it happened.
We shall tell you, brave boy.
We would glimpse her likeness, a mirage in a puddle. She came from the lower swamp. We knew not at first it was her the omens had spoken of.
A child of the elder blood, the soul seed that would burst into flame.
To our hands. Elder blood!
The blood of the traitress. Does she sleep?
Like a lamb.
Come, sisters, no point in dawdling. The table's set, the cauldron bubbles.
We cannot. You know she is meant for him.
Imlarith will get her. He will, but not whole.
Well said. We'll just have a sample.
I'll take her feet. Lovely. And plump. Perfect for a broth.
I can taste it already. Very well. Get on with it. Oh, you'll regret that, girl. Regret it dearly.
Come back.
an animal and eat her.
Her blood, the taste brought back the memories of our youth.
Elder blood. Extraordinary girl. But you know that. Such a shame she fled.
You tried to kill her. Can't forgive you for that.
Waste of words. Our fates are bound true. But now is not the time for that to bear fruit.
Now you shall chase shadows and wander amidst fog.
Each time you see her, she will be a mirage. And if you find her, if the girl will die, I will see you, handsome knight.
Wind's howling.